Be kind and do kind. Time to warm up. Are you jealous of your friends because they go ahead of you in studies? Jealousy has ill effects. Don't be jealous of your friends. Time to read. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer who had a little land. His name was Mohan, and he was a very kind and good-natured person. He lived in a hut on his land with his wife and children and earned by selling whatever crops he could produce on a small land. Mohan loved to help others. Whenever someone fell ill or needed something badly, Mohan was there to help that person. If someone died in the village, Mohan assisted the family members of the deceased person in whichever way he could. If anyone fell ill at night, Mohan was right beside the village doctor to help him prepare the medicines and tend to the sick. There seemed to be none who hated this man. He appeared to be loved by one and all. But there was one person who hated Mohan with all his heart. He was Sohan, a neighbor of Mohan, who lived in the land next to him. A lazy person by nature. Sohan hardly put in as much effort to cultivate his land as Mohan did to produce crops in his own land. So when the harvest season arrived every year, Sohan found that he had very few crops to sell. Sohan, on the other hand, earned a handsome profit through the selling of his produces. One year, Sohan could no longer contain his jealousy. Just days before Mohan was to reap his harvest, Sohan set fire to his crops at night. Mohan was asleep at this time, and it was only the alertness of one of his other neighbors that saved much of his crops from being perished in the deadly flames of the fire that Sohan had lighted. When the flames were doused, Mohan saw which direction the fire had started from. Sohan's animosity towards him was unknown to Mohan, but he let the matters rest and decided to take action only if he saw Sohan repeating this dastardly act once again. That year, Mohan managed to sell the rest of his crops at a good price, but he could not make much profit, for a good part of his produces had been burnt. He had a heavy heart, but he did not like to tell anyone about it. Only days later, Mohan was awakened by the sound of lamentations. He went out to find a crowd beside Sohan's hut. He rushed to find that Sohan's son had fallen ill. He found that the village doctor was unable to provide a cure to his illness. Mohan knew what he had to do. He untied his own horse and rode it. Then he rushed to the town that was 10 miles away and fetched a more experienced doctor who lived there. This doctor was able to guess the disease correctly and provide an exact cure for it. Within hours, the boy was found to sleep soundly, and Mohan went with the doctor to take him back to the town. A day later, Sohan went to Mohan's hut and began to weep bitterly. He confessed his sins but was surprised when Mohan told him that he knew about it all. "You knew that I had set fire to your crops? And still you fetched the doctor for my son?" asked the astonished Sohan. Mohan nodded and said, "I did what I knew was right. Could I do wrong just because you had done so?" Sohan stood up and embraced Mohan. Both men were in tears, and so were the others who stood by them. From that day, Sohan changed himself. Within a year, he could produce many crops in his land through his hard work. When the others asked him how he had changed so much, he only replied, "It was the goodness and love of Mohan that transformed me." Moral: be nice to your friends. Be nicer to your enemies. Time to answer. Answer the following questions. 1. What kind of person Mohan was? 2. How Mohan used to help deceased people? 3. What kind of person Sohan was? 4. What did Sohan do to Mohan? 5. What happened to Sohan's son? 6. How did Mohan help Sohan? Answer the following questions. 1. The farmer had a little dash. 2. Mohan was a good-natured Dash. 3. Dash hated Mohan. 4. Sohan said Dash to the crop of Mohan. 5. Sohan realized his Dash. Cloak it. Mistake. Fire. Sohan. Person. Land. Time to learn your words. Deceased. Recently dead. Arrived. Came. Jealousy. The state of being jealous. Alertness. The quality of being alert. Doused. Pour water over. Animosity. Strong opposition. Lamentations. Grief. Sorrow. Time to spell well. Complete the following words. Time to listen. Your teacher will read out the rhyming words. Listen to them carefully. Color the bricks with the same color. Brother, farmer. Kind, find. Heart, land. Soft, season. Reason, action.
Grammar. Time to learn. Compound nouns. Formation. Words can be combined to form compound nouns. These are very common, and new combinations are invented almost daily. They normally have two parts. The second part identifies ES, the object or person in question. Man, friend, tank, table, room. The first part tells us what kind of object or person it is, or what its purpose is. Police, boy, water, dining, bed. What type or what purpose? What or who? Police, man, boy, friend, water, tank, dining, table, bed, room. The two parts may be written in a number of ways as one word. Examples, policeman, boyfriend. As two words joined with a hyphen. Examples, dining table. As two separate words. Examples, fish tank. There are no clear rules about this. So, write the common compounds that you know well as one word and the others as two words. Match the words. Find out the compound nouns and write in the spaces provided. Column A, Column B, words.
Time to watch. Look at the picture given below and write a few lines on it. Time to speak. Divide the class into pairs. Encourage the students to talk about ill effects of jealousy. They can make use of the following points. Makes one afraid. Makes one angry. Can lead to depression. Increases stress in life. Destroys relations. makes one feel lonely, creates irrational doubts in mind, makes one irritable. Arrange the sentences in their order. 1. Sohan set fire to the crop of Mohan. 2. Sohan's son had fallen ill. 3. Once upon a time, there lived a farmer who had a little land. 4. Sohan stood up and embraced Mohan. 5. Mohan was a very kind and good-natured person. See what things farmer uses in field. Tools of a farmer: plow, time to do, activity time. How do plants grow? Look at the pictures and arrange the pictures in order. Sprout, water, soil, sunlight, plant, seeds.